Yo, what's up, guys? It's Mighty Nux, and I'm back, and I'm bringing you another gameplay. This is on Mission. I go 31-0, using the Barrett, and then I pick up P90, I believe. Now, usually, I post gameplays that my KD is not really that high, or, you know, I get a lot of kills, but I die a lot, too. Like, usually, like, a 40 and 10 is something I would upload. And the reason for that is, you know, I can get these big kill games. I can get these flawless games like I did here. It's just, I don't think it's very entertaining to watch. Like in this game, I go 31-0, but I think I counted, I only get 13 gun kills. you know, so a lot of these guys that you see posting, you know, these big kill games, 100 and whatever, I mean, this just goes to show how much air support helps them out. I know there are a couple guys who do that with Specialist, and hats off to them, that's amazing, but air support is insane in this game. It's really overpowered, and it just this game is just proof of the importance that you need to have a takedown class. You need a rocket stinger, and nobody on your fucking team is going to do it for you, so you might as well have one on. Because the other team, who knows, they could have won. I mean, that I only got 13 gun kills, and I got 31 kills total, so you do the math. You know, that's pretty nuts, right? But yeah, if you want to do well on Mission, this is basically the way that I play it. Treat the middle of the map like lava. Stay the fuck out of there. Stick to the edge of the map. Pick off the stragglers. Get your kill streaks. Kind of hang back. Let your kill streaks work for you. And there you go. You're done. I mean, not much to it. But hopefully you guys enjoy the video. I'm just going to throw on some music here. It's a real short win. I mean, we just kicked these guys' ass. So hopefully you guys like it. Make sure to leave a like and a comment. Thanks for watching. I'm free.